There were no survivors.
God, the news is so depressing. Why don't they report on good things?
A North County woman says her missing dog has returned after 2 years.
All right, enough with the filler content. Let's get back to the news.
Eggs may be deadlier than we once thought.
See, not a single good story.